This is the International Space Station.
Well, this is President Obama. Who am I talking to?
Hello, Mr. President. You're talking to the Increment 28 crew and the crew of the Space Shuttle Atlantis.
Well, listen, it is wonderful to talk to you. And I appreciate you guys taking out the time from your mission. I always want to just let everybody know how personally proud I am of you and the amazing feats you guys are accomplishing in space. And I was here in the Oval Office watching you guys take off last Friday. We're all watching as the 10 of you work together as a team to conduct spacewalks and manage experiments and do all the things that are necessary to keep the space station humming. Your example, I think, means so much, not to just to your fellow Americans, but also to your fellow citizens on Earth. And the space program has always embodied our sense of adventure and exploration and courage as you guys work in a really harsh environment. And I know that there have been thousands who've poured their hearts and souls into America's space shuttle program over the last three decades that are following this journey with special interest. And to them and all the men and women of NASA, I want to say thank you. You helped our country lead the space age, and you continue to inspire us. And Captain Ferguson, I realize that you're a veteran of previous flights, but it must be pretty special to be the commander on the last flight of the historic shuttle program.
Oh, absolutely, Mr. President. And just let me say, on behalf of all of the international partners aboard the International Space Station right now, we're all just absolutely honored and privileged to represent our home countries in this multinational effort. And to answer your question, sir, yes, it is an extreme pleasure to be just a part of this fine crew of four who will represent our country on the final space shuttle mission scheduled for an undocking here in just a few days and a landing at Kennedy Space Center in a little less than a week.
While this mission marks the final flight of the space shuttle program, it also ushers in an exciting new era to push the frontiers of space exploration and human space flight. You guys will continue to operate, or crew members like you will continue to operate the ISS in coming years and seek to use it to advance scientific research and technology development. I've tasked NASA with an ambitious new mission to develop the systems and kinds of space technologies that are going to be necessary to conduct exploration beyond Earth and ultimately sending humans to Mars, which is obviously no small feat, but I know we're going to be up to the task. So I just want to say how proud I am of all of you. Congratulations to NASA, to all our international partners and all of the personnel past and present who've spent countless hours and untold effort in making the space shuttle and the International Space Station a unique part of our history. So accept my gratitude on this tremendous accomplishment, and Godspeed as you guys return home next week.
Well, thank you very much, Mr. President. And once again, on behalf of all the international partners on board, we're privileged that you took some time to speak with us today, and we're honored to represent everybody on the planet Earth. Thank you, sir.
You bet. Take care now.